Es Mateo. This episode I'm gonna buy a new ship just before the launch of Imperial ranks. So I was planning to buy the Imperial Clipper for mining. It's not too bad like a ship. Just before the Clipper. I'm gonna send the Clipper anyway. Let's see. 18 million, huh? Okay. Basically, I'm gonna buy this ship. If you don't know, there is a website called EDDB playing this game, you know for sure, no? Just in case you don't know, I check on EDDB.io. What's the closest station selling the Clipper under the Li Yongrui power? Because Linear root power, then basically sell your stuff like the 15% off. Look nothing, in case of rebuy and blah blah blah, it costs you much less. Anyway, it's not too far from my own base, the Shinara Destiny. So I'm gonna buy basically the ship here. Transfer the other ship I can with my own base. Let's see if I can. Let's see what I can find here to buy. Because we're gonna equip the ship for complete. Top ship. This is my first Imperial ship. Another bot one. You see that it's missing to it. Except some cable. No cable in this ship. Some other ship show some rear awful cable here and there. Like the crate. So look at the ship. Yes. It's one like this. Yeah. We can only watch the interior. Oh no. A long time, I think so. Why doesn't disappear my left control? My left control does nothing. 0. Bang! Nice, eh? Let's see how is the ship. Under commander talk very well about it. In that point, right way place, because I just here on the wing some. Just 4 arc points. So, let me see. It's quite agile. That's why I want the ship. So let's look at outfitting and what we can buy. I'm gonna sell this stuff. Usually it's a really good practice before you buy any ship. You want to build something, go on Coriolis.io or the other website is Edsy, EDSY, and you can do a simulation. That's something that I never really take in consideration at the beginning when I start to play this game, but it's something absolutely necessary. I can do without. So I have already the deal that I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put in the chat if I manage it. Upgrade that point. Hard point, and I need a subsurface. I think I have this stuff already in the base. Let me check. Or module. Phasers. I need something else before I. If I can move from here, I don't know. What's on my ship? I can transfer to this station. Mine lasers, yeah, I got to cut here. Flashing blaster, got one. No, I don't care. I'm gonna buy it anyway. Because yeah, I get a discount. So surface. There it is. And then main tool. 7, I'm gonna put down my laser really. More expensive, I don't care anymore. Only save this. I'll buy some more reds. Defense, a plus wave, and a measurement. Stick with the build. Okay, now I'll go for corridor now. Power plant. Power plant. Like always, that's so annoying. Engineering. What I will do? In this case, I'm checking what I can do because I could do this build in a 6D. Power plant. Has to be engineered. So it's gonna be let me show you what I'm looking at. Let's I could do with the power plant there. Ah, you can see I need to engineer this stuff. It's gonna weigh 16 tons. Doesn't change that much. Okay, forget engineering. Let's see if I can buy this stuff here. 4 tons only difference. Shop because I don't know less idea. Big say yes. $10 million. I bought a ship for $18 million. It's so funny. And then just the power plant is $10 million. Thrusters. See what we got there. Six feet. Six A. Six A. Wait, 60 pounds. Half a day. Just then, maybe with a few materials I can engineer this one and apply some light effect. Made lighter. Consider 5%. 10% is. I can remove 2 tons. It's in the middle between a stronger and thruster. And for mining, thruster are quite important. Because I have to move faster. The faster you move, the less time you spend around. Okay, got the frame shift. Oh no. Let that be. This one for now. Here, so I can change them, and so yeah, this one is important. I save a lot of weight. It's the biggest yeah. Okay. Something for free. That's That's some barbarian series. North. This one is over. Biggest one, yeah. 128, yes. And this one. Yeah, conductor link, but why not a 6, a 4? That's 1, 3, 5 and 7. Why? It's a 3 because obviously there is no a 4. For our biggest, strongest shield. Some fun jump. How much is the difference? One light here. Now we are speed. Speed doesn't change. Jump. Better a strong one because I have no. I have just passive defenses, so nothing, nothing, you have a 4-8 for BYF generator 4C. Maybe. Oh, this is a lighter. Kind of like it because it's faster. school. I have no scope on this ship. Yes. The optional internet are never enough. That's so annoying. That's annoying. I don't put a minimum scope on any ship and that's it. Spectre, I saw that the spectre before. I'm getting nuts. Actually, but okay, 15 is still in there. Some jumps. Let me check some. Let me put stuff. Looking for a jump boost.
Nice. Landing restraints released. Be careful to observe restrictions when leaving the station.
It's electric.
Thank you.
cattle. This way I can jump up to 46. Ideally if I'm full, I 42, 43 if I'm empty. I have a decent amount of cargo. 128 tons are not that bad. But I can be faster to make the trip. Speed up the collection of the pieces. It's quite important, especially in the laser mine. I think I like more this way.
Ready to engage. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Complete. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
kind. What is this? Oh, we cannot see the ships. Scan. Top and work on and top and top. You must have to check the engine manually. All the module represent things in the area. The foundation report. For you, I don't care. As I don't want to. Yeah. An option. X variable I want. That power to send. So in the 5A. Continuamos en el show. Six. find later it's gonna be more than enough. Yeah, because I did this build before unlocking the Rapian power, you should be able to. Doesn't look like changing anymore. But as far as I know, when they are paired together, you have an extra bonus on heat dissipation, like 5 to 10%. There is a kind of engineering. I should be. Okay, internal will finish. Optional internal. Optional internal. Send it loose, man. Change the lifetime. Thank you. Still a shit ton of power. It's mirrored. You can call it no. What's happening here? No, I miss this one. I'll come back from the internet. Landing here on this ship doesn't look quite right. Very small. Okay, the last part. How much we got left right here? First one. Just the pulse wave analyzer and the perspective impact. Prospect and pulse. The second one is gonna be the end. This is the charge launcher. Surface. Collection. Basically, when I do the fire group, I have to respect the order of what I do. I usually do a pulse wave analyzer. When I find something interesting, I launch the prospector impact. Then, as I usually looking for asteroid, launch the seismic charge launcher. In case something has some analyzer, the second on the same, the subsurface, and then for collection, ablation blaster, collection. I may put on this group discovery scanner. Super quiz. I'm a little bit too I'm using the pulse wave. I can also change on the fly. Okay. Hope you enjoy. I'm gonna quit it.
Flight assist off. Flight assist.
Look really small. As I understood, this one hard point it should be another one here, one here, another wing. The same here. Don't know why there is no hard point on top. Look room for another two. Okay, if you follow my stream, I hope you enjoy it. Thanks and bye bye.